A look at these photos of a comet that was last seen 80,000 years ago. They were taken by a viewer over the weekend in Moscow. If you missed it, don't worry. Scientists say it will be visible for the next few weeks. You should look in the western sky at night just after sunset. Try to catch a glimpse. You should be able to see it all on your own, but using binoculars or a small telescope will capture it too.